You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today, thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Try not to spin every deal I have.
Huh.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time.
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure. Go on!
Deal with that.
I'm coming!
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. It's this way. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. Give me a sec! And here comes the ladder! Well, what did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Come on. Is that it? Here it comes. I'm waiting. Just in case.
That's it! Stop it!
Pay attention. Take the lead.
I'm coming! Okay. Get ready! Just go away!
Let's do this. Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. Stay back! Hey! Get him! Stay strong, okay? That's it! That'll do! I'm feeling pretty weak. Just taking a little break. There.
Here it comes. Take him down.
I can help too. And catch. Huh, that's weird. There used to be a way through here. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Gotcha.
Go on! This one's for you! I'll take care of them. Looks like a dead end.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Let's be smart.
Go on! Stay back! Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Aw, no. Look. Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready! Hold on a second. Gotcha. Okay, right there. Hold on while I drop the ladder. Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Recompense.
Simple as that.
I think we've heard enough. I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! There!
Back in it.
That's it! Good night.
I didn't do
that! Go on! Tagging out! So it's my turn? This one's for you!
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look! Just don't look!
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
Thank you. Shit! Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh pizza tonight. That's one.
Hey. I'm coming! Go on! You're hurt! Let's get serious!
Bring it! Take it over. Try this. Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them. Cut! Cut! That'll do. Go on. I'll take care of you. Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. Gotcha. It's this way. For you in a sec. Pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there!
Birds!
You want to pass through our territory? Then you gotta pay the toll!
Let's go!
Let's do this. See ya.
We made it! Smell the fresh air? All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.